So let's start from the ending. The final result is a dot cube. And I can go to object properties and change color. And change numbers. If I duplicate that object, it has own color and number. To make that, I need mask. In this mask are only numbers from 0 to 9 and only this white wheel. Also in edit mode, you will see that I have 4 UV maps. The first one is only for normal texture. Second is for wheel. And the last two are for numbers. Left number and right number. Make this window bigger and change to shader editor. Right mouse button and vertical split. Change this to UV editor. Shift A, mesh cube, change shading and go to edit mode. We have one UV map and now go to shader editor and press new. Delete this, shift A, input UV map. Now we have only one, so select this one and shift A, texture. Voronoi texture. Connect UV to vector and color to surface. Go back to UV editor and press open. Open mask. And then go to object data properties on the right. And create new UV map. Go to shader editor, shift A, input UV map. This time choose wheel, shift A, texture, image texture. UV to vector, choose texture from list and connect color with surface. Now go to UV editor, select everything, make it smaller and put it on black area. Go back to 3D view and select one face, then Ctrl E and mark seam. Then go back to UV map, make this bigger, press N and write 0.5 and 0.5. Go back to shader editor, shift A, color, mix RGB. And connect a first texture. And then connect mask to a factor. Select this face once again. Right mouse button, subdivide. And subdivide this 1, 2, 3 times. And this will be left number and this will be for right number. Select edges. And then press Ctrl E and mark seam. Then select everything and choose original UV map and press plus to copy that UV map. And go to UV editor, or not, go to shader editor, duplicate this UV map and texture, shift D, move this up, change UV map to left and connect color with surface. Now go to UV map, select everything, make it smaller and put in corner on black area. Then select left part, go to UV, make this bigger, R minus 90 degrees. And then select left side and press 0 on X, right side, 0.1 on X axis, select top, on Y axis press 1, and in my case bottom is 0.87, and to place this on center, select bottom and shift select top, shift S, cursor to selected, and then select this and shift S, selected to cursor with offset. Now the same for right side, so go to UV map and duplicate it. Go to shader editor and switch. Select everything and the same in UV editor. Make it smaller. And select right side. And adjust. Go to Shader Editor and Shift A, Converter Separate XYZ, Shift A, Converter Combine XYZ, connect X with X and Y with Y, then Shift A, Converter Mat, and this value change numbers. Go to Object Properties, go to Custom, Add and Edit. Value 0, default value 0 and maximum 9. Then go to Shader Editor, Shift A, Input, Attribute, type change to object and name you must copy from that. Right mouse button, copy data path. Ctrl V, connect factor with value and now nothing change. Because we need decimals, so Shift A, Converter, Mat, divide by 10. Now do the same for the left side. So go to Object Properties, Add, Edit, Zero, Zero, and Nine. Duplicate this, Shift D, Y. Connect color with surface. Choose another UV map and copy data path. Go to numbers and Shift A, color mix RGB. Connect this. Change type to Adding, select clamp and change factor to 1. Connect texture with surface. Duplicate this. First color is texture, second color is for number. Then connect this to factor. Go back to Object Properties, Add New, Edit, Square Bracket, 1.0, 1.0, 1.0 and 1.0, 4 times. Square Bracket, copy this, Ctrl C, Ctrl V, and we got subtype. Change it to linear color. OK. Go back to shader. Shift A. Input attribute. Type object. Name. Copy data path. And connect color with color. Go back to object mode and duplicate and change number.